issued a tornado warning for northwestern Santa Rosa County in northwestern Florida until 10:45 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 9:55 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a confirmed tornado was located over Pea Ridge, or near Milton, moving northwest at 25 miles per hour. Hazard: damaging tornado. Source: ESAO's contract observer confirmed tornado. Impact: flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This tornadic thunderstorm will remain over mainly rural areas of northwestern Santa Rosa County. To repeat, a tornado is on the ground. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 10:45 p.m. Central Daylight Time for the following county: Santa Rosa, Florida.